Good Saturday evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Haley Lapointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. We've had some snow moving across the southern part of the state, even reaching the Lakes region, southern White Mountains here. But certainly the heaviest snow has been down to the south where the storm is centered. Over Cape Cod, the South Shore of Boston, easily some places getting close to a foot, if not more. And it's been windy down there too. We're on the northern side of this system as it's brushing by, and the colder side at that. Temperatures today only in the teens. And because we have such cold air and actually dry air on the northern side of this storm system, it's actually cutting off some of the fuel for the system. So light accumulations across the southeastern part of the state, closest to the coastline. That's where we've had the most, with a couple of inches there. But by the time we get to midnight, that's when the snow should really be wrapping up. In most spots, it's maybe just some light flurries. And at that time, Manchester points to the south and east will have accumulated probably between 3 to 6 inches, but probably closer to 3 inches, to be honest with you. Then areas up to the north and to the west of Manchester, minimal amounts, maybe a coating in some areas in the north country. Nothing out of this system. As we go overnight, the clouds are going to clear away as the system pulls away, and cold air is going to get dragged in, even colder than where we are now. And with the clear skies through the latter part of the overnight, the temperatures are really going to dip. So tomorrow morning, this is 8 a.m., we'll have sunshine, but it is going to be brutally cold, below zero up in the northern part of the state, and then single digits almost everywhere else. Now tomorrow will be bright. We'll have passing clouds, especially in the afternoon. There could even be a couple of flurries moving through with little to no accumulation. And then once we get into the overnight hours on Sunday night and into Monday, it gets real cold again. In fact, probably even colder than tonight will be on Monday morning. But Monday, back to sunshine and maybe a few passing clouds and flurries up in the mountains. Overnight tonight, look at these temperatures. Sub-zero when you get into Berlin, Littleton, probably close to it in Plymouth and Conway, about 6 degrees in Laconia, 9 in Rochester, 12 degrees in Portsmouth, about 10 in Manchester and into Salem. And as for tomorrow, the winds will pick up out of the northwest between 5 to 10 miles per hour. So a lot of these readings will actually feel colder than that due to the wind chill. Lower teens when you get into Littleton and Berlin, Conway in the mountains, if you're doing some skiing tomorrow. But then in the southern part of the state, we'll at least try to crack 20 degrees in Concord, Manchester, down into Nashua and Salem. So a cold stretch of weather over the next few days here, especially as we get into the overnight hours. Both tonight into Sunday night and even Monday night look like single digits and below zero in a lot of spots. So as we get into the work week, Monday starts with sun. There might be a few snowflakes up in the mountains. Otherwise, it's sun with a mix of sun and clouds. And then once we get into Tuesday, it'll be milder, finally getting above freezing in some spots as our next system comes in late in the day. Now, this one is bringing warm air with it. Look at Wednesday, up to 45. So likely rain, maybe some mixing. And then Thursday, late in the day, we'll have another system coming through that brings us even more rain and warmth for Friday. 47 degrees Friday. Then we start to get a bit cooler by next weekend.